And I get a 1, which means I'm gonna get another 1. Yep. And he... playing some Yakuza Kiwami with the, goal in mind of, doing all of the Haruka requests. I've basically done almost everything else in this game. You know, all the boring stuff, all the fighting and stuff. And I wanted to, share with you the most fun part of the game, which is, of course, Haruka requests. Obviously, to do that, we need Haruka first, so... yeah, we can just, skip over most of this. The fighting's really not what we're here for. Alright, now for what we're really here for. You. First request. We need a protective amulet from Don Quixote. I guess I should also mention, I have done literally none of this. I basically beat the game and never ever interacted with Haruka outside of the main story. That's it? Oh, we're gonna be here a while. You want a sip of Stamina and Royale. Like, this is a child, and we're basically giving her, like, 48-hour energy drinks. But if that's what she wants, that's what she gets. If all of these are this easy, then this is gonna take no time at all. I don't know what that is. Is that food? Oh, it's gambling. But the gambling is so far. It's the other gambling place. Which means I have to go all the way over there, and that's back in the town. Wait. I know 3 gambling places, I think. Oh, no. It's fine. I can't be... if I'm unlucky enough that I go to the wrong gambling den 2 times in a row, then I don't think I should be gambling. So, is it this gambling den? The one in the middle of the city? I think you can earn over 300 points? Haruka, I don't even know what this is. Why is there so much? Oh no. I'm tied with him, so I should draw a card? Except now I'm even worse off. Okay, well I won, so... go down? So I win, right? Okay. Oh wait, I'm the dealer. Oh shit, I'm gonna lose. Okay, I guess I'll draw a card. Well, the dealer got 9, so we're fucked. Well... I mean, that just means the dealer wins, then. Guess I'll draw a card. Oh, I was the deal. Okay, I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot, but it worked out, because I was the dealer. Well, I beat no one, and now I lose all my points. Okay, draw a card. And we have five, so we lose again. I hate this so much. Did I make 300 at some point? Fuck you, you stupid little gremlin. I hate you. Come on. Well, we beat the dealer, actually, so... So that's one. Come on. Yes! Okay. We've won two. What? Why does 9-1 win? Who invented this dumbass game? I hate it. I'm just gonna showdown because... What? Everybody got 9? Fuck! Yo, if you ask me, I think Kiryu was justified in the slap. If anything, I think he should have slapped her harder. No, I don't think I can earn 300 points. And it's haunting me by saying that this is beginner level. I don't feel like this is beginner level. Wait, we might still come out. Never mind, we tied, so he wins. I hate it here. I'm more upset than anything that I'm, like, hard stuck on, like, the first gambling one. The first one that's not, like, run out and pick up groceries, and I'm like, I can't do it. So we win, right? Okay. As I say, oh, he has 3-2-5, and as everyone knows, 3-2-5 is an automatic win. There ain't no way that... All three of them have 9 again. There's no way! Okay, we won 1. But we still lost all the points I just got. So 4-1 just wins? How much money did I start at? I think I need to win one more. Please give me a 9. No. Well, I hate this so much. I want out of this hell. There is no way he happens to get a 6. This is fucking rigged. Oh my god, I actually won against everybody for a change. I'll play with an 8. There's no way. There is no way he gets exactly what he needs every time. It does not go that well when I am playing as the fucking dealer. So how does he always get what he needs? Now I need to draw a card and it's gonna give me like a... Yep. And I've lost all of the money I made. I didn't mean to hit showdown. I was upset. I'm gonna lose even more. He got a 9 anyway. Because of course he got a 9. And I get a 1. Which means I'm gonna get another 1. Yep. And he... Well, I have to draw a card because I'm pretty sure they all beat me, and I get it. This is... Oh, I actually won one of them. Why do you want me to win 300 points in this, Haruka? What do you have to gain? Does it please you to see me miserable? 4 or 1? I'm gonna go with the 4. I don't know why they go with the bigger numbers all the time, but... And the 1 instantly got 9. and I get a fucking 2. How does this keep happening? And we tie anyway, so he still beats me, even though he fucking sucks too. 6. Oh, thank God. Alright. I'm gonna fucking kill myself. How does he happen to get a 9? Which is exactly what he needs. This is such bullshit. This is so rigged. My fists are balled up in rage right now. I am so angry. You are fucking kidding me. How do I always get the worst possible thing? Am I playing it wrong? Oh my god, we got 4-1, which as we all know is win for some reason. Alright, a 7's not bad. Fuck you! What do you mean he rolls a 3? Okay. I have an 8. The only thing that can beat me is if he gets an 8 or a 9. What are the odds that he will just happen to get either of those? How? You can't do that! That's such a statistical improbability that he would just happen to get exactly what he needs. Oh my god, a 9. I broke even again. He got a 9 too! Never You wasn't lucky enough. You weren't lucky enough. You beat it. Okay. I brought the cheating items. I'm just going to cheat. Honestly, the video idea is out the window at this point. I don't care about getting these challenges done anymore. I just want to win this stupid fucking gambling game. I have to get a 1, right? I played the stupid charm. It gave me 2 tens. That means it's gonna give me a 1, right? I'm not about to get bamboozled when it gives me a 2 and then I lose? Okay. All of that for 2 bars. We didn't even get out of rank E. I've been here for an hour. Watch her be like, I want you to go back and gamble some more. I'm tapping out there. I honestly thought I could bang this out in one sitting session. No way. This is ridiculous. There is so much absolute crap Haruka wants. And at this point, you win. You win, Haruka. I'm done gambling. I'm done doing everything you asked for. This was quite the experience. I hope you enjoyed. Don't do this to yourself. Just play the rest of the game.